In just a few hours, celebrations will kick off across the country in honor of Reverend Martin Luther King Jr. An annual commemorative service will be held at the Baptist Church near the King Center in Atlanta. The national tourist attraction draws nearly a million people to remember the civil rights leader. According to the White House schedule, President Trump will not be participating in any MLK Day services.
Here in Minnesota, tributes start with General Mills' annual MLK holiday breakfast at the Minneapolis Armory. Also, Governor Tim Walz speaks at a Women of Color and STEM celebration at the Ordway. And Minneapolis parks are hosting several events to honor Dr. King, including food and special performances at Powderhorn Rec Center.